The political foundation of China-U.S. relations should not be undermined. It should be preserved. And basic norms of international relations should be observed, not ignored. Certainly not be seen as something that you can trade off. And indeed, national sovereignty and territorial integrity are not bargaining chips. Absolutely not.